Okay, I didn't expect I'd end up fighting my own clone. Its power and other characteristics appear to be the same as mine. And I suppose its body and abilities are the same as mine as well. It's not every day an opponent shows up where you know all of their strengths and weaknesses. Nobody knows me better than me, after all. I can use that to my advantage. I'll pull out all the stops, since I'm basically fighting myself.
Strong enough to handle this. That's how it's done. Okay, on to the next one.
Here goes.
I'm getting pumped. How about this? Power me surprise. Maximum power. Wonderful.
Here goes. Take a dive. Here goes.
Fantastic.
Here goes. Here goes. It's over. Special beam cutter.
Good.
You ready for this? Special beam cutter. Try this one for size. No way out. Too slow. Too slow. There. Here goes.
Give this a whirl.
Here goes.
One more time. Good job.
Here goes.
Last one. Better finish strong. Let's go.
Here goes. Here goes.
I like your style.
Take a dive. Here goes.
Fantastic.
Here goes.
Fantastic.
It's over. Special big cutter. Here goes. Here goes.
I like your style.
Here goes. Here goes.
Okay, on to the next one.
You ready?
Man, I'm getting pumped. You've come this far, so I'm sure you'll be fine. Go!
Here goes. Here goes.
Fantastic!
Here goes.
Maximum power!
Here goes. Here goes.
Maximum power! Amazing!
Here goes.
I like your style.
Here goes. Take a dart!
Wonderful!
Take a dart!
Dragon!
Nice.
Here goes! Ready for this? Special beam cutter! Try this on for size.
Fight it out!
It's over. Special beam cutter! Try this on for size. Ready for this? Special beam cutter! Go! Not bad. It's over. Special beam cutter!
Counter!
Here goes. Yeah, try to take it! Ready for this? Special beam cutter! It's over. Special beam cutter! Try this there!
Nice.
Here goes! Come here! It's over! Special beam cutter!
Nice.
You ready for this? Special beam cutter!
We're running some tests on 18 over at the Capsule Corporation. There's nothing wrong with her physically, so she should come around soon. It's gonna be okay. Relax, Krillin. You look like it's the end of the world.
Well, it kinda is.
I take your word over doom and gloom any day. Thanks, Bulma. Hey, Krillin. My new roommate here also says to not worry about it. Well, we'll see this thing through, no problem. You can count on it.
Yeah, I guess so. Thanks.
You know, you're pretty cool. I mean, for a soul without a body, I guess.
You know, I think you and me are gonna be good friends.
The thing that's puzzling me right now is Android 16's role in this whole dilemma. The 16 I know wouldn't go along with the Red Ribbon Army's twisted way of doing things.
It's true. 16 was never one of the bad guys.
When Android 16 first showed up on the scene, he did talk about another 16. I wonder if the 16 I saw was a copy built with the original specs.
Maybe, but I don't know. He didn't seem like a completely different android.
You have a point. Okay. What if he is a copy, but with the original's memory?
Who knows, Bulma? Either way, our only course of action at this point is to find the Army's base.
Yes, you're right.